We are anonymous. Anonymous is a symbol of truth. The flag is the symbol of the unity. We represent the ideals of anonymous. Truth, freedom fighter, and the removal of cencorship. Like any symbol, we affix it wherever we go. As you have seen from street protests, we have no leaders, civilians or soldiers. We are all one. We run operations. Because that is what the group decides to do. We choose targets because that is what the people who represent the ideals of Anonymous want to fight for. The world is in trouble. We see it every day: war, poverty, murder. Every day we're bombarded with news and images. We sit at home safe in the knowledge that we are powerless, that better minds are dealing with the situation. In today's world we are seen as terrorist or at best dangerous anarchist. We're called cowards and posers for hiding behind masks, but who is the real posers? We take away the face and leave only the message. Behind the mask we could be anyone, which is why we are judged by what we say and do, not who we are or what we have. We exist without nationality, skin color or religion's bias. And remember, we are anonymous, we are legion. We do not forgive, we do not forget. Expect us.